All right, welcome back, guys. XCOM 2, episode a lot. Way in there. God, another plated vest. That's not what I want. Ugh.
I have made a number of interesting discoveries.
Okay, I think I'm done researching these. I think we've got enough intel. Oh, good. Well, they're done anyway.
This fearsome creature, long referred to as a berserker.
Berserker.
Clearly a genetic relation to the other mutant species we have encountered in the field. For reasons yet unknown, this particular variant is unique in that it is altogether consumed by what can only be described as blind rage, a thirst for combat, unlike any other creature we've encountered.
Awesome. I love it.
Despite the unexpected outcome of our test,
let's go back for this intel. The colonel will be done training in some more leadership.
Strategic resource located.
What is this? Oh, definitely investigate that because I have 16 supplies. I've been thinking about taking and selling some of these alloys to the market. Going to market. Let's, well, actually. Oh, he's only got one more.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander. As if the typical mutant wasn't aggressive enough. This has initially speculated by Shen. It does, in fact, appear that this creature is restricted to the confines of its own hulking environmental suit. Unfortunately for our troops, the suit itself is a powerful physical threat, regardless of the operator's status. As we learned with some astonishment in the field.
Yeah, that was really wild. And fucking killed them. I'm like, yeah, and then it comes back to full health. I'm like, fuck! Okay, so what else do you have going on? We got that going. Okay, good. Supply drop will be in a day. So we can chip this away a little bit.
Incoming message for you, Commander.
Nice.
Passing it through to your quarters now.
Failed one op.
Leading the resistance is a daunting task, Commander. But your efforts so far have left many wondering if we have made the right approach. We will have to do better.
Okay. Okay, good. I need to take that out, and that'll be in a week. Let's investigate the supply drop. I know it's not
Avenger
done.
Avenger plotting
That's
new
all right,
course.
As long as it doesn't reset. Boom. Okay. okay.
Setting course
just flew
for
away
the Australian
from there.
Sector.
Just flew away from there, guys. Let's remove him. What is this, difficult? Yeah, we're gonna take you. Let's make all those utility items available. Let's edit you out real quick. Looks good. Difficult mission. Do I want to swap anybody else out? No, I just want to bring him for that leadership, and then yeah, we'll run it. Yeah, why not?
Sky Ranger deployed.
In position to drop.
All right, here we go.
The The aliens are moving a VIP of some importance through this area on board an advent transport
Kill
vehicle.
Or capture.
The target is apparently valuable enough that the spokesman has asked us to intervene.
Oh well.
We're moving to capture or kill the VIP. Secure the area and neutralize any hostile resistance.
Gotcha. Kill or capture. I can dig it. Alright, let's run it. I kinda like the PSYOP. It's pretty neat.
Menace 1-5, target location confirmed. Move to engage. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
He's got the muton. Oh, nice. That's right there. That's so good. Okay. I can dig that. We can get
entering squad
hit.
Concealment.
You come here.
All right, I got it. Finally, room service.
There we go. Watch this. Before we do anything else, let's bring you here. Tell me that you're
ready
to be able to take over. Come on, puppet protocol. Yes. Oh, I can only do the heavy one. Okay, oops, wrong one. Okay, so just hunker down. Oh, I shouldn't have made him hunker down. I don't know why I did that. God.
Okay.
Well, that was just silly. Kind of messed this up.
Reçu, je bouge.
Let's move.
You.
Let's do this.
Let's overwatch you. Let's overwatch you.
Eyes on the prize.
Is that everybody? Okay. Let's lay him up. I want that heavy mech. Oh, well, I might not get it. And if I do, it might be broken.
Sucker! That's not good!
Come on. What up, heavy mech? Oh, you
We're
overwatch. You're
back.
Awesome.
Armor's still holding!
Run him all the way up
there.
Time
to show you how much stamina I got.
Stamina. Oh, pulled him off. Now I really, really want to be able to take him over. I'm not super worried about this actually. With him here,
moving out.
You'll get a shot. Actually, before you do any of that, you're gonna come do that. Just in case. That'll be the smartest thing I can do. You are gonna come here.
Ça marche.
Then I will take the shot. 74, yeah, well, light him up! Get him! Got 5 on a dodge. I'm gonna move you up.
Loud and clear.
Now we are going to analyze Helen Jones. Now this guy. Now just fire. Then goodbye. Okay, good. That took away one attack.
Kill
on the
confirmed.
Mimic beacon. This guy. tell me that if I move you here, I can be close enough for this. No.
An easy matter for one of my skills.
Let me see what you got. Oh my god. Yeah, that. What? Complete immunity from the next two attacks. That's awesome. Not that it's gonna matter, but I can launch him forward now. I really do like that.
I'm on it.
Move you forward. Nope. Well, Soulfire. Yeah, let's Soulfire this
Your
guy.
Your flesh is weak.
Whoa. Your flesh is weak. Okay. Oh, the mech is still running. He's going to get more reinforcements. Shit. The only one that gets a shot off. Okay. It's alright. Let's lightning hands. Take you. Nice. Sweet. And then I think I can fan fire.
I aim because I care.
Face off. Fire once now. No. No. Yes. Get off my nutsack. Nice.
You see, I set my gun to perforate.
No. Just because it's not.
Heading to that location.
I want. Yeah. See, better shot. And a flank. Nice! Good crit, my friend. Good crit. And a promotion. Yes. Let's move you here. Who else is left? Let's move you here and into an overwatch. That mech keeps running. I don't like that. You forward again. And you come as far forward as you can.
So shall it be done.
So shall it be done. Aha. Same with you. I'll get you
location confirmed.
Okay. That should be everyone. Enemy turn. Still running. That's so weird. You. Subdue. Hooah! Whap! Punch her in the face.
Status confirmed. Target package in custody.
Okay, let's pick her up. There we go. Pick her up. Good job. Okay, that's all you can do. You do not have the mimic beacon, so we're gonna run you all the way forward to get some sight out. I need to be able to see. What can I see?
J'ai des troupes d'advent en visuel.
Oh. Okay, he's on Overwatch. So, where's the tank at? You. Good sir. Come here. Puppet protocol. Yeah. 100%.
Let us join the fray then.
Let us. Oh my god. No, was so fucking good. Just hack that thing. That's mine. Thank you. So good. 0% on everything, huh? I'll move you here.
Sir, yes, sir!
Can you get a better shot? Yes, you can. Okay. Get what you can on him. Ugh, not a lot.
He's deflecting our attacks!
You do not have a mimic beacon.
Heading there now!
No, you don't have a mimic beacon. You don't have really anything. Okay, so overall.
Getting?
Do you have a mimic beacon? No. Well.
The rift beckons.
I think this has a chance to, like, panic him or some such nonsense. So that'll help. Yeah, see, not a lot of damage, but here comes the second thing. She's gonna. Shoot the mech, shoot the mech, shoot the mech. Shoot the mech, shoot the mech. Shoot the motherfucking mech. God damn it, I hate this. Oh, you missed! Shoot the mech. Don't shoot her. Okay, I can deal with that.
More of them coming in.
Oh no.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on
your
current position.
That's so bad. Okay. So, I need to take you down. Took out the shield.
He's deflecting our attacks.
Yeah, he is. And he popped back in. No, no, you don't have light him up, so you... Hang on a second. You, what can you do? No! Oh, I see what you're talking about. I do not want to shoot my own people. I want to shoot that. Shredded for armor with damage. Not great. Set you up. And fire on you. Nice.
Went off the armor.
Take him out. Oh yeah, you have light him up. Good, good, good. So that's one down.
La crème de la crème.
Yeah. And then we can get some shots off on you. Tell me you've got some shredding power. Thank you.
Cible coriace. Dégâts nuls.
You need to put him down. And throw your mimic beacon. Okay. Come on. 12 to 14 damage. Oh, I forgot she was gonna take damage. Okay, that's alright, that's alright. Oh, and she's there to pick up the loot. Awesome. Nice, a core. That's what I needed.
Element récupéré.
You. Come up here.
Moving to position.
Oh, pulled it up a lot. Shit.
Head down here.
Nice, nice. Now actually, no, let's overwatch.
I'm on it.
Okay, here come reinforcements. Hopefully it's nothing horrible. Just some troopers that I can one-shot. Awesome. Good, 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 good. This is not bad at all. There's a shield guy, but no biggie.
This is gonna be rough, boys.
Nah, we got this. Not even. Yes. Okay.
Not good.
It's alright. It's alright. The mech should go after this. Thank you. Okay.
Fire's getting close here!
Yeah, you're fine. Okay. You. You just run.
Hell yeah!
You come here.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Actually, you get your little salvo. In such a way that gets. Alright, well, we'll get the officer and his cover. Fire on you.
Armor still holding.
And oh, you're the one who gets it, so fire on you.
Tire dévié.
Fire on you again. Okay. Jesus.
Anyway.
Okay, so how about you? This person up again. Thank you for the beacon. I like how they can climb, but they can't. They can't throw a grenade while carrying someone. Silly. Alright, go, go, go. Good job. And you. Move up.
I am on it.
Can you shoot anything? J 20 bonus to critical chance for remainder of the turn. Oh yeah, let's do this. Good bomb. Look at that. Nice. Oh, sweet, take him. Nice, and there's only one left, and he might be burning. Oh, he overwatched. What a silly son of a bitch. That's lightning hands him. Oh, oh, the wrong one! Ah, the wrong one.
Oh yeah, you look like you need a beat.
Alright, who am I gonna move? The tank.
I shall hurry.
Yeah, pull the overwatch. Okay, let's move you. And let's
on your
move
order.
You. And
okay.
Let's move you, and let's move
not
you,
to ask twice.
And
one more. There
you go.
I'm reading you.
You fire on this guy, just for fun. Good job, Mac. Evac. Evac.
This is Firebrand. VIP is secure.
And Psy Operative blasts off the field first on this mission. Very good.
Status.
Oh
confirmed.
Yeah.
Mission accomplished.
Oh, nice. gave me 81 intel, that spark. Oh, flawless mission. Good stuff. This protocol where I take things over, and the mimic beacons, they just give me so many free turns. Mimic beacon is about 2 attacks. And if I can throw it in the right direction, I can waste somebody's turn having them move towards the beacon. So it may be more than 2 attacks, more than a couple of enemies' turns. So that's pretty cool. So far, I don't know if any of his leadership skills have been paying off or not, but it is what it is. He did get the killing blow on the gatekeeper, which, to tell you the truth, kind of sucks. But giving him experience, it's just could be better situated somewhere else. My average damage is low. More than one enemy a turn kill, that's cool. Cover bonus is dropping.
I had a lot of people out in the open for that win.
But I did get some, promotions. 2, I think. We'll find out. I'm already thinking about next season, because I think we're close to the end of this campaign. I don't know, but I feel like it. Like there ain't much left going on. I could be wrong, but I want to try on a higher difficulty with a different squad.
This time, Commander. They won't forget
one
it.
Of them ain't worth a damn. Your pistol attacks get plus 10 aim and deal 1 damage. I don't think he's had them. I'll do that. Yeah, see, this doesn't do anything. Nice.
You and your crew have dealt another serious blow to the aliens' efforts today, Commander. Impressive work.
New orders, Commander?
Hell, we've near. How about fusion blade, scatter blaster, scram gun? This is it. 250. There go most of my supplies. That's alright. That's alright.
We noticed early on that the Avenger has a tendency to dip forward when the power core is under load with...
Who cares? I'll tell you what I am gonna do. Before we go. Reward heavy weapon. That's cool. I am going over here to the black market.
Avenger plotting new course.
Now this is about the only thing that seems appropriately placed. The black market in Africa.
Market is open.
Black market is Insectoid Corpse, Evan, Stun Labs Corpse, Berserker Corpse. Okay, well, no. I want to give you a bunch of these alien alloys. Enough to do. Let's just do 100. Do 100. And enough to get 200 here. So that's 40 of those crystals. These Fletcher rounds. I got way too many of these. There's 100. There's yeah. Corpses. Okay. Nice. Oh, look, Shadow Broker got an achievement. That's what's up. Whatever that is. Okay. Now, since I've done that, let's go back. And let's do some of this stuff. I haven't done any of this in a while. Let's do some upgrades. What upgrades do I have? Rogue Infiltrator. Samurai Hawkeye, according to one of the elders. According to what one of the elders said, taking an enemy on the battlefield is like a hawk taking a bird. Even though it enters into the midst of a thousand of them, it gives no attention to any bird than that one at first mark, granting a 30 crit bonus. Okay. Oh, wow. Enemy attacks against tank offers a negative 50 penalty to critical chance. Lightning strike. Vengeance. No. Die. Don't like any of those. None of those are fun. Not a one. So,
what can
I'm gonna
I do
spend
for
my
you,
money
commander?
Here. I can't. Let's do the storm gun. The Psyamp. Anything else? Arc Blade. Since that's what a lot of people have anyway. Alright, I'm going to call it here. I will see you guys on the next one. We'll load up some of these fun things and maybe kill some stuff in a neat new way. Until then, I'll see you later.